Farong and children were Jiwong a talking to by the independent adjudicator even though no rule were broken. Channel C was forced to suspend filming on Kid Quiz Show Thai Genius after a Roblox out over cheating Farong. The confusion kicked off after mother Susan claimed that Arthur Farong had been mooting answer to young contestant on Wednesday ในเอพิโซดA spokeswoman for the broadcaster said filming was paused for a few minutes while independent adjudicator Olivia Van Der Werf reviewed footage, but ruled that there had been no cheating. Channel 4 said in a statement the independent adjudicator is satisfied there was no cheating taking place. However, she did give all contestants and their Farong a talking to, reminding them to take the rule seriously. It came a day after Susan herself was spotted apparently using hand gesture to signal an answer to her daughter. 12-year-old contestant Olivia, the young hope for a die presenter Richard Osman to complete the name of London Bus Stop Ken Song before cameras pan to Susan.Who lifted her hand, while her father held up a good luck Olivia banner. Olivia then gave the correct answer, right, while the spokeswoman said this was also deemed not a cheating offense. UNIMPIESSEDVIEWERSLASSEDOUTATSUSAMPLAINTONEPOSTEDONTWITESTEDONTIDONTUITERCHILDGENIUS.SUSANETLPEDSTRIDONUITSTENOTSTRADONUITIDONOBODYELSENOTICEDVUSANTAVIETIADONUITSENTAVIETIADAWIELSENOTICEDVIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADAWIETIADA